front of the Olympic liquor store in Queens, where scores of African Americans